I'm stuck.
How do you make yourself do things you don't want to do?
I tell myself that I can have ice cream after. Why?
Mom keeps saying I have to call Grammy. That's her mom. But Grammy only ever wants to know two things. My grades, and whether I'll agree to a bat mitzvah.
Da gibt mir ein Shrimp. Ich gehe mal aus.
Isn't too intrusive, but your land. Grandma mentioned it used to be, well, different.
Back when my dad moved us here, a ridge protected it from the sea, but that ridge crumbled, and all that seawater, it isn't good for the crops, so I do what I can. I'll make it work. You know the best way to make cornbread? Grind the corn in a coffee grinder. Mom showed Hazel that trick. Hope you've got those corn seeds planted. The summer festival seems to come sooner every year.
Thank you.
is quite the determined young woman. She reminds me of myself when I came to Fairhaven. I hope she'll find this town just as welcoming as I did.
It seems we have a new neighbor. I saw Cameron on his way to visit her, hoping to convert a new acolyte, I presume. I'm sorry. That wasn't very nice of me. I'm sure he was just being neighborly.
Oha.
You two look real professional. Let me snap a photo.
Dad, we're working.
Hey, Sarah.
Want some lemonade? You get a discount because you helped us.
I sure do.
Limo für alle. Aufgabe ab.
She would make baking soda volcanoes with us? Mrs. Soft says they're too messy for the classroom. But who cares if you make an explosion?
How's business going, Emmy?
Good. But I think Finn's been sampling the merchandise a little too much. Yesterday, he was so hyper, Mom made him run a lap around the house just to burn off some energy.
You look thirsty.
We added extra sugar to yours.
Just when I thought I had the refreshing beverage market cornered, Emmy and Finn went and opened a lemonade stand. Kids these days, man. Ruthless.
Hey, have you been finding your time in Fairhaven restorative? I can tell another city-weary soul when I see one.
It's been great so far. A lot of work, but great.
So tell me, I imagine you must have had many admirers back home. Did you leave anyone special behind when you left?
Enter. Ja, aber es ist vorbei. Ja, aber.
Yes. I was engaged. It didn't work out. I'm still processing it, I guess.
Don't dwell on it too long. That's my advice. You came here for a fresh start. You should embrace it. I've gotten the impression that there are quite a few people in town who would like to get to know you better. I might have to fight them off to get some time with you.
Yeah, no, I can't tell. pass me.
It's a perfect day, messenger. What's got you down?
Oh, I just got a text from an old friend of mine. Tammy played my sister on the sitcom I starred in as a kid. She booked a role in the next big superhero movie. I'm happy for her, but sometimes I wonder, what would have happened if I'd stayed in Hollywood? Would that be me?
Tak są taktyż losy.
Down some wood?
No. I've been coming by the woods every so often to see if my favorite flowering tree has bloomed yet. When I was a kid in the city, there was only one tree on our block in front of my neighbor Miss Lovitz's house. It used to bloom pink petals once a year. It was like a miracle on that drab block. I gotta say, I don't miss that concrete jungle at all.
Früher von Omas Farm get.
I can relate. I feel like when I was a kid, I used to dream all year of getting to come to Grandma's farm in the summer.
You were a lucky kid to get that break in nature. I've only ever heard good things about your grandpa, too. I bet it was nice having that time with him. I went back home one winter, and Miss Lovitz's house was gone and replaced by a new condo building. They took the tree out, too. See, in winter, it didn't look like much, just some spindly branches. But nothing can be in full bloom all the time, can it? Otherwise, you wouldn't appreciate it.
I guess that's true.
Take it easy, Tara.
Yeah. Run.
You don't mind having that fire going when it's this hot out?
No, I made my peace with fire long ago.
For 10-year-olds, Emmy and Finn know how to make a good pitcher of lemonade.
Well, someone gave them homemade sugar.
Oh, maybe I should partner with them? Offer a jamón ibérico and lemonade special?
Telling myself I'm not gonna stop by Emmy and Finn's lemonade stand again, but oh, I always do. When it's so hot out, there's nothing better than citrus and sugar. Ooh, maybe I'll bake some lemon tarts.
Stand is cute, but it also
also seems like it's bringing Lena and Parker together more often. Not to be a gossip, but they don't spend that much time with each other, do they?
Kidding?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just didn't heat up this metal enough because it's so hot out. So when I hit it, the stupid thing snapped right in half.
For the cruise.
Who's a good kitty?
Yep.
business.
It's nice to see Parker and Lena teaching their kids to run a business. That's how we'll keep that entrepreneurial spirit strong in Fairhaven for the next generation.
Und noch.
Thing. A recipe.
Welches Rezept? Blutwurst.
Fellow Parker told me that you're the one to thank for helping repair the bridge to reopen the mountain pass.
Ja.
Although the mayor certainly seemed keen to take all the credit.
Hoşçakalın. Oder Limade.
I could eat.
Thank you.
and dumb.
I could eat some.
Keep them bars. Danke. Mal schauen, ob Dinge.
What kind of a witch will you be?
A good witch?
There are no good witches or bad witches. Only good or bad actions.
Would I still need to figure out each witch's identity if I had grown up in Fairhaven?
No. We'd have a better sense of your trustworthiness. You've been a welcome addition to the Coven thus far, but it hasn't been a full season since you began coming here. Cast any good incantation spells lately?
No.
Ugh, me either. I'm not very good at them. Potions, though. I'm a killer.
Try to not blow off any arms or legs while trying out new spells. It's harder to stay in secret society that way. We have to meet at night to keep the coven secret from the townsfolk, but make sure you get your sleep. Tired witches just brew up trouble, and not the good kind. The Fey folk expect us humans to pay their respects. They're a capricious sort otherwise.
I know.
Do you? You got that incantation written?
Yes, but I need a hint.
Why? You need me to write it down for you?
I didn't know you could be a scientist and still run around on mountaintops and wear cool jewelry. Maybe I can be a pro skateboarder and a scientist.
Sebastian, that would be incredible.
You should come out on my boat some afternoon, Tommy.
No one's called me Tommy since I was a kid. Besides, I can't watch someone while they're fishing. Makes me sick and heart sore.
Your dad never said no to an afternoon of fishing.
Here's Tara. Ask her instead.
Don't go changing the subject. Now, why don't we just make it happen? I thought that old bridge was never gonna get fixed up. That thing was built steady as a tree trunk, but it collapsed anyway. Always wondered if someone tinkered with the supports. You sure you want a simple fella like me to have this?
Ho
Ho-ho! Sun's out, bun's out!
Whoa there, Kai!
Oh, hey, I totally meant hamburger buns. A sunny summer day is the best for throwing meat on the grill.
Ja, der Bruno hat gesehen, ja, das Auto ist im Stand. Ist gegangen. Von drei.